Hello, everyone, and welcome to another playthrough of Assassin's Creed 3. I know you're wondering why I look so perplexed, but it's really windy here. A storm is going past us, and I swear it just sounded like somebody hit my house. It was really very loud. Okay. So, where did we last leave off? Oh, yeah. The old man had us go do something. And he got us wanted by the red cloaks, the AKA lobsters or whatever they called them back then. And we had to travel all the way back to the homestead by ourselves. He left us, man. He left us. He abandoned us to our own devices. It was so wrong of him. But we have made it back now. And we are going to get started. Bop. Ooh. Ice water. Oh, man. All right, Ark. You and this peak of nonsense. Should have that camera set up just for you so I can shred this Pikachu real quick. I got a whole stack of them right here. You don't believe me? I got a whole stack of them. Okay? Right here. Ready and waiting. All right? Don't try me. Don't try me. All right, so we'll hop back into this. I don't remember exactly what we were doing when we left off because I literally put this down and went to work. That icon is moving. Why is that icon moving? You love my shredder. I want to see what this icon is about. Why are they moving? Who is it supposed to be? Ma'am, who are you?
Fine morning it is.
Ma'am, who are you? Talk to me. Okay, she won't talk to me. But you see her icon is moving. Why? Why is she special? Why is she special? All right. We got to go, I guess, all the way over here to this thing here. I don't know what's going on over there, but we're gonna head over there. Hey, OCR. All right. Is that a snowman? Oh, they throwing snowballs. I don't want no parts of that. Depending on the type of snow that is, it will hurt. It's that slushy. We ain't playing with that. That slushy wet snowballs. Yeah, nah. Miss me with that. I love how the game dynamics actually take into account how deep the snow is and make you actually struggle to get through it. It's so cool. wait, there's a huge river between me and, yes, I need to go around. I'm not swimming that. Or am I? Ooh, Chipotle. What? Okay. So, yeah, we're getting back into this. Y'all tempted me with Chipotle, but my stomach the last few days has just... If it's not fruit, I can't keep it down. I don't know what's going on. I'm getting old. I'm about to die. Ooh, horse. Horse! All right, let's get around here and see what's up. Oh my gosh. What just happened? Bro, as soon as I get on the horse, what happened? I am eating grapes from a Sam's Club. I don't know what I got. Like, I'm not feverish. I just can't keep food down. It sucks. Okay. We good? We good, game? Are we good? I don't know why I did that. Yes, that's all I've been sitting snack. I want some pineapples, but I also have some strawberries out there. But usually I sprinkle some sugar on my strawberries, and I didn't want all that sugary mess around all these electronics, all this expensive shit. So I'm, yeah. I figured grapes was a safer option. Kids wanted nachos and cheese and hamburger tonight, so I'm... Did them like the little nacho seasoning stuff and left them to their own devices. I do not take probiotics, but maybe I should start. I am like, oh, like my mom reminded me. She's like, baby, you know you're getting up in your 40s. You're getting up in your years. I said, halt, mom, halt. I am young. Stop it. We'll skip that for now. Maybe I should log in though. Cause then, what is my Ubisoft password? Well, it says not even available. So why ask me? Yes, I'm too young to need all these type of things and finagles and all that. Oh, man. I swear, sometimes I look in the mirror and I'm like, how old are you? We'll figure it out. Okay, let's try this one more time. Go over here and get this horse. Wait, is it? Yeah. Oh, a beaver. Got him. Hey, beaver pelts back then were worth a pretty penny. People liked beaver pelts. Like I said yesterday, if watching me constantly unalive little furry creatures in the forest and slicing them up make you uncomfortable, this is not the gameplay for you to watch, because I'm gonna do it every time. Okay, every time. Carcass, barely a drop of blood in the snow. Gotta love it. All right. Oh, there's another one. Come here. Don't you run from me. Don't you. Ha. The save data is on my memory card in the Switch, so that's fine. Like, we ain't worried about that. Okay, I'm going to... No, get down, Connor. Am I going the wrong way? I'm so busy chasing raccoons. Yeah, I'm going to... Not raccoons, beavers. I'm going the wrong way. Okay. This way. This way. Oh, there is a sunken boat in the middle of the harbor. Let's go. I said I wasn't gonna swim, but I seen the boat. Now I'm curious. Might be goodies on the boat. Who sunk the boat in the harbor, though? It's like blocking any access for any other ships to get in here, literally, because it's like at the neck of the thing. No big boat would be able to maneuver around this. Why is it here? Is there anything? There's nothing to be found on here either. Nothing. Look up. Nothing. That sucks. That sucks. You gotta figure out a way to get this out the harbor. It's blocking my access. All right, whee!
And a crew, and we'll find out what it was he held so dear. I met him once, that happened. He was 7 feet tall if he was an inch, I tell ya. Legs like tree trunks and a smithy's arms. Almost broke my hand shaking a little. I could feel it then when I met
okay,
him.
Yeah. No weapon. Make sure you guys can hear me. All right, he sounds a little delusional. Training begins. What was that in Boston then?
Go away!
Robert Faulkner. That's another name that sounds familiar in history somewhere.
Say, go away, boy! Do not speak the king's English?
Not the king's English.
Oh, I didn't see you there, old man. I'd have set my home in order if I'd known you'd be calling.
The boy's name is Connor. He's here to restore the property.
Restore? Restore? Pardon my manners.
You probably smell like
she's
straight up alcohol.
She's still the fastest in the Atlantic. Sure, she needs some attention.
Some
minor
attention?
Things mostly, but
she's underwater.
With a little affection, she'll fly again.
Who is she?
Who is she? Why, the Aquila boy, the ghost of the North Seas.
The boat.
A boat? She's a ship, boy, and make no mistake
he
about it.
He was highly offended.
I thought you brought him here to restore order. I reckon he's the greenest thing on the frontier.
Connor, meet me back at the manor when you've finished here.
You said it requires repairs. You able?
She does need work. The ship is a she, boy. And yes, I can refit her, but I'm lacking in the proper supplies. Some quality timber would help me get started.
I can see to that. How long before she is able to sail again?
Notice
just
how they're still using his native name.
Boy. I'll raise her.
He just slid down the wall. How he gonna raise the crew and he passed out on the floor? What is going on? That boat is, it most definitely is, Jedi. It most definitely is. We gotta go all the way. All right. Why do we have to go all the way? Is there a horse? Oh, he probably ain't got a horse. He can't be out here drunk riding. He then fell off the horse and bopped his head on a rock and just be out here, just out of it, freezing to death. Nope, we gotta go this way. We're getting off the path. Ooh, ooh. Any beavers around here? I like this soundtrack. I really appreciate how every Assassin's Creed game really caters to the ethnicity or origins of the character's background that you are playing as. I appreciate that. You know, that's one of those attentions to detail that you can appreciate in a game, you know?
There you are.
Not recouping. Stop. You.
Come, take a look.
What is it?
A ledger. It lets us manage the homestead's dealings.
Mm-hmm. And these?
That was years ago. Before the slow fever, before the Templars, before the everything collapsed.
What's that?
But that's all that in the past. Better we focus on what's in front of us. Take up the ledger, and I'll teach you how it all works.
Okay. Stockpile allows you to purchase items from homesteaders and displays the items you currently own. A. Let's see. Can I buy it from here, or do I have to go? Oh, no, I can't buy it from here. We want all of it. I have $30. And I have $6 left after this. No. I don't want all of that. Oh, well, it won't let me change it. Oh, well. We have the lumber. Buy it, but the lumberjacks are out of stock and should produce more periodically. So I'm guessing the more, I guess, logging places we open up, we'll get more lumber faster-er. And we can build as we need to. Okay, B. It says browse item, craft new items from an existing recipe. I don't have any of that. Manage, prepare, and send your convoys to earn money. The oak logs can be sold to merchants through the convoys. What? What are we doing here? Oh, they want me to sell all the lumber. Okay. Select the merchant. He's the only merchant. Send convoy. I don't know what they're trying to get me to do, but we did it. We figured it out. Oh, it has risk attached to it? So I could lose money? I don't like that. I don't like risk. I just like reward.
Time passed quickly after that. My days a blur of study, training, and work. What little free time Achilles allowed me was spent learning about the Templars, about Charles Lee and my father. I longed to confront them, to put an end to their schemes, to ensure my people would remain untroubled and free. But
it said call for the horse. I'm sorry. Okay.
I knew it was too soon. That to approach them now would see me killed. All my work would be for nothing.
I'm glad you realized
patience,
that.
Patience, restraint. These proved the most difficult subjects for me. But in time, I mastered them as well. Days became months. Months became years.
Oh, really?
And as my skills and knowledge grew, so too did I.
How much did you grow? You look the same to me. He looked the same to me, right, y'all? Yeah, he looks the same to me. Yeah. Oh, raccoon! Oh, I missed him! Y'all see how fast I turned around to try to shank that raccoon? I'm telling you, none of the little furry woodland creatures are safe around me. I'm gonna get them every time, if I can catch them. Oh, they want me to go get on the boat, huh? Okay, so I can't take my horse down there. All right, get off. All right, dude, what are we talking about? You sober? You sober out here? Oh, this is probably what I was looking at when we were in Boston and we were trying to get away. And I seen all this stuff going on. So he's probably going to explain to me what's going on here. We probably have to do some battles or something. Okay, so B. Wait, no. It said B, right? Or am I looking at something else? No, Y. I hit the whole total wrong button. The Aquila must be equipped with cannon at Martha's Vineyard. Officers must also be hired to command the new guns. Okay.
Come aboard and feast your eyes, boy. No, not the left foot. Never the left foot. Horrible look. Step with your right foot.
Oh dear,
foot
now
first.
We gotta start with all these sailor superstitions. Not a woman on the boat. You gotta ring the bell. You gotta knock on a certain piece of wood.
She is solid?
Aye. Weatherly and sleek. She'll fetch 12 knots in a stiff gale. Ne'er a ship from here to Singapore can outrun her on her best day. What do you say we take her out? Show you what she can do firsthand.
Where would we go?
As it happens, she still needs guns and the officers to command them. We'll launch straight away. Don't worry, lad. I'll make sure you sprout good sea legs.
Uh-oh. Here we go, on the boats.
Haul in the mainsail! Get up the rigging! Hand over fist! Come on, men! Let's get her out where she needs to be!
Okay, here we go. See? We've cleared up the heart of her.
Come on, lad. No time like the present.
She's caught a nice line.
All right, it's 1773. Hubby just called me. He told me this was his time.
Double time, boy. It's time you
but
learn.
He'll loan me to you guys for the moment. Wait, take the wheel. I don't want to take the wheel.
Take the helm.
Boats are dangerous.
Good win today, Captain.
Come on, she won't bite.
Where am I going?
You're connected to her now. Listen and feel. She's idle.
Half sail!
Martha's Vineyard.
Ah! The Aquila flies again!
Never been there.
Do you feel it, lad?
I'm too poor for places like that.
Set a course for Martha's Vineyard. We'll find our guns and officers there. She's a nimble vessel, but the faster she goes, the more cumbersome she grows. And the firmer your hand needs to be. Enjoy this stretch of open water before we come upon those shallows.
Okay.
Call for full sail if you like.
So basically that little green line lets me know that I'm working with the wind.
Full sail.
The wind is behind me.
Full sail. Wind looks to be shifting.
See?
Stay alert, Connor. Gusty winds can be difficult to manage.
To half sail!
Haul in to half sail!
Full stop!
No sail now! Double time! Give me half sail!
I'm trying not to fly, get pushed into the rocks. Yeah, he knows what's up. He's just being silly. Okay, I need the wind to change direction. There we go. Ooh.
Full sail.
Now, take us through these shallows. Careful not to run up on them. The sandbars will slow us down, but the rocks will put a hole through a hole. And if you want to make a quick tack, call for half sail. She's more maneuverable then.
Okay. Oh, man, we got to navigate through these rocks. I'm not good at this. You should see me when I drive my truck.
No sail.
No, wait.
We need no sail.
Let's go faster. Faster!
Mind those other vessels. Hold your tack to keep your right of way.
That ship is larger than us. They have more masts, don't they? Aren't they? I can't see what I'm doing! Help! Oh, you and Hooper, I tell you.
Rogue wind!
Ah!
Ease her off! Slow her down to half sail!
Rogue wind, huh? Okay. Ah! This thing is so cumbersome. All right, full sail.
Full sail. Loosen to full sail.
All right. Look at me go. I know what I'm doing. Dock at the pier.
Cottages. We're close.
I don't know why you trusted this teenager to steer this very expensive piece of wooden machinery.
No sail!
Pull into half sail!
Slow her down to half sail!
Drop anchor!
Hey, I did it! Look at me. I know how to pilot a ship. No, no. Why would I make him fall off the mast? Keep making sure the sails are good.
You're looking every bit as ravishing as I remember.
After all these years, you sail all the way to the vineyard to pay me compliments.
We are looking for David and Richard Clutterbuck.
Nice to see you, too.
Huh.
Robert Faulkner. Where the hell
That's a heck of a
been?
Name, Clutterbuck.
Sorry for leaving like I did, lads, but where I was going, no one could know. You two working much?
No. Between contracts at the moment.
Well, we're looking for gunnery officers. What would you two say to working with me again?
We'd be for getting into a few more scraps.
Good show. The Aquila is a fine vessel. We're fitting all the guns as we speak.
Looks like your friend's about to catch a beating.
Uh-oh.
Where is Charles Lee?
He just couldn't leave
I
it alone.
I don't much care for your tone, boy.
Hey, you don't want to be doing that, Biddle.
Bobby Faulkner turned to wet nursing. Could you finally realize you're a shite sailor?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not in here, gentlemen. Better still, not at all. Bobby, take your friends and get out!
Let's go, boys. Our guns ought to be ready. Come on.
You're like, oh, my bad. Chubberbuck, what? Somebody need glasses. Okay, gotta get back to the wheel. That means we're gonna have to do battles on the boat. I don't wanna be battling nobody on no boat. I don't know how I'm gonna survive Black Flag. Oh.
Put a bend on that boot sheet.
What the bloody hell was that about?
The older man is a Templar. Who was he with?
A Templar? The young buck was Nicholas Biddle. Nobody. Sails before the mast. Midshipman for the crown.
Biddle is another name.
Aye, but we won't jump in over our heads. We'll find a suitable target and show you how they work. We've fitted her with a modest amount of guns to start, but rest assured there's ample room to add more should you feel the need.
We're not moving very fast. This is the slowest transportation.
Looks like a British frigate with half seas over. Should do nicely for a spotter target practice. Bring around broadside, and when all guns are on target, call fire. Done, boy. Now, aim all guns at her bow and do as much damage as possible.
Ready! And fire! Hey!
Some old powder in there.
Good. Now give the swivel guns a turn. More precise. Hit those old powder barrels and light up the sky.
Wait, so what, how am I supposed to do
Take
this?
Out those kegs with the swivels!
Oh, there we go. Got it! Hit the wrong button. Oh, that's gonna get confusing. That's gonna...
You are a fast learner.
Provided something interests me.
Ah. Getting a taste for the open
nope.
sea, are we?
I want to go back to land.
We'll make a
I want my horse.
You yet. Now, we should be getting back. The old man is like to have my hide for keeping you out so long.
Really? I don't remember what Black Flag was.
Give me our sail.
It is a Kenway, I think, but I don't remember what his name is. Well, okay, all right. The pressure, goodness. Whoa.
Why is he shooting at us?
Sinks the bastards.
Destroying property of the crown, disturbing the king's peace, take your pick.
What do we do?
No help but to fight back. Sink the bastard.
Make this work. Oh well, that's fine.
Be betwattled, another one.
Betwattled?
Where in the bloody hell did she come from?
Just circling each other.
Ready,
Yeah, we got him.
All right.
Carry on, Seven. I'll back to your first boy, J-Boy.
And Black Flag is going to be a lot of this. A lot of this ship battles going on. All right, now, simmer down. Simmer down over there. We got a new weapon available in the shops. Okay.
I got them, all of them. You get what I need, and I'll give them to you. Simple. You got a ship.
Why his name gotta be Piglet?
To boot.
Who is that man?
Him? Some old salt always on about letters he's got from Captain Kidd. Nonsense, really, but he doesn't hurt no one, so I'll leave him be. Talk to him if you fancy, but be warned he'll chew your ear off. Anyway, your keeler's here for you. If you should get a pang for the open sea, we'll be waiting. Now, I implore you to head up the hill before the old man comes out of retirement just for me.
You know what? Somebody called me that a couple weeks ago. They called me an old salt. I'm like...
And not even a goodbye before you left.
I don't know how to feel about that. That means I've been at my job too long.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Oh, we get to put on the robes now?
Put them on.
Hey, look at us. Dripped up.
Once upon a time, we had a ceremony on such occasions. But I don't think either of us are really the type for that. You have your tools and training. Your targets and goals.
I don't have TikTok, so I wouldn't know.
You have your title. Welcome to the Brotherhood, Connor.
Those clothes still look a little too big on him. Sequence 5 complete. Now I think he's a little bit older. Oh, they pulled us out. Just
Welcome
so we
back,
get the
Desmond.
Ropes.
You'll be happy to hear there's actually good news for once.
Yeah?
I've managed to locate a power source, and it's relatively close by. Up for a trip to Manhattan?
Is it safe to leave? Abstergo's gotta be looking for us.
Obviously it's not safe. Can't exactly sit around here hoping to get lucky, though, can we? We need that power source. Besides... I'm sure you can cook up some way to hide our movements.
Maybe. The Templars have access to all kinds of satellites and camera systems. We'll need to find a way to mask our digital signature. I can probably camouflage the van, too. But there's not much I can do for us.
That's an easy one.
What did that hide? I still see his face. What are we doing here? I still see you.
Local utility companies have assured the public that they're completely prepared for the upcoming solar maximum. Disruptions to service are expected to be minimal.
If only they knew.
What's this?
A remote operated camera. It'll provide us with a feed while you're on mission. This will let us talk to each other.
We're almost there, so listen up. The artifact is in an office penthouse in Lower Manhattan. At this time of night, direct infiltration is going to get you noticed. I think we're better off having you drop in from above.
What do you mean, above?
This dude just throw me a parachute. How far above do we have to be? I'm offended.
1, 2, 3.
Yep, reach you just fine. Now why don't you power up the camera? I've got pictures. Running diagnostics. Perfect. I've got a nice strong signal.
That picture is so blurry. What is she talking about? Strong signal. That picture looks terrible. Okay. I don't know where I'm going, but I see a ladder. I'll follow the game directionals. The way it's sending me. Alright. There. There. Bop. Bop. I guess we go there. Yep, yep. This way. See, people nowadays, some people wouldn't be able to play games like this. They can't read the room, let alone read which way the game is telling them to go. Oh, I'm terrible. I'm terrible. All right. Directionals.
Seriously, Sean? Fuck you.
All right, what are we doing? What are we doing here? Are we jumping? Are we jumping? Yes? Oh, I wasn't supposed to jump. So what was I supposed to do then?
Just a heads up. There's no elevator access from here on out. You'll have to get up there the old-fashioned way.
They told me I had to jump. But, oh, I gotta go up higher. Oh, geez. Yes, Sean and Rebecca do know. They were right there when it happened. This doesn't look very safe, but okay. Vertigo. Oh my gosh. If you have this feeling that you're falling, don't worry. I do too. Because I'm looking at it. Oh my gosh. That was painful. How do you have the strength? Jesus.
Look on the bright side. No security to worry about.
And on the not-so-bright side, the slightest misstep means you're effectively paced.
Shut up, Sean.
Okay, not here. Oh. Climb up there. Okay. This way. Bop, bop. Up this here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, all right. Bop, bop. All right. Bop. Once again, I have no idea where I'm going exactly. I am just following the assumed path the game is sending me on. Assumed. Maybe not this way. But it seems like I should have went that way. Ah, there we go. Oh, jeez. I'd say it sent me this way. Ah! Oh my God.
Almost there, Desmond. Once you reach the top of the lit up crane, You should be high enough to make the jump.
Should?
It'll be fine. Don't worry.
Okay, you're not the
well,
one
you
jumping.
Might worry a little. I'm pretty sure she was high when she was running the numbers.
Sean!
A joke. It was a joke. Or was it?
Okay, I don't appreciate that, y'all. This is my life. Y'all joking about being under the influence while making calculations that could mean my end? Oh my gosh. Can we get a redo? Uh-oh. Here go Ark with this tea again. We've had a long work week, all of us. You can kick back with your tea.
Jump when you're ready.
Or you can get something a little stiffer.
Open the chute. Timing's really important here. Too soon or too late, and you'll miss the building.
Timing? I am not a professional base jumper. I don't do this. Okay.
Now, open your chute. Now.
Oh, it don't work. Oh, I was about to say. Oh, oh. I can still see you, Desmond. This hood isn't hiding anything. That's like that key that we used to get in.
That wasn't so bad.
So, you must be Desmond.
And then you jinx it.
Not exactly what I expected. But I guess your kind doesn't have any options these days.
Who are you?
Ask your father.
Now give me that.
Ask my daddy.
I don't think so. Look, I'm not supposed to kill you, but the boss man didn't say anything about fucking you up. So you got to the counter.
Oh, you a little bitch. You went down too easy.
So who the hell is Daniel Cross?
The
I am.
Or not, he used to
put
be
it on
an
my
assassin.
Put it on my CV. I
the
am.
Assassin, the way I've heard it told, but it turned out he was a sleeper agent for Abstergo, programmed to infiltrate and destroy the organization.
How did he know you were there? We could be compromised.
They must have caught me snooping inside their network and sent Cross to see what we were after.
No, they said
if they
ask
were aware
Daddy
of our current
up.
Location, we'd know. Though I will say this. Doesn't bode very well for future expeditions.
I've set up some cameras topside. If anyone shows up, we'll see it.
I'd suggest you go
very
see about
squishy.
Finding a socket for that power source. Or we can return to Connor if you prefer. All the artifacts in the world won't mean a thing without the key.
Okay. We had emails. Do we put it in here? Nope, nope. We don't want to get back in the chair. It said we had stuff to read. His amulet is technically a piece of eating. Eden? I am not going to read all this. This is a lot, so I'm just going through them. You can pause them, come back later, pause them, and read them at your leisure. Oh, what is this? Why are all these? Are these from the people who came before? Those, what? So the people that came before are now emailing us. Alrighty then.
I know everyone thinks I'm being silly, but I can't shake the feeling we're being watched.
No shit.
We are being watched. By Juno. Or some version of her.
Do you think it's a recording? Or is she a ghost?
Hey, D-Rock.
Or something else. Is she talking to us the way Minerva talked to Ezio?
No clue. I mean, who knows what else they were working on down here? There's still so many rooms we don't have access to.
But do you think she's, like, literally down here, waiting somewhere?
She might be.
Still alive.
Not alive.
That's mental. That I mean she'd be at least 75, 80,000 years old? No, powerful, yeah, but not that powerful.
They came down here looking for a way to survive. Maybe they found one.
Well, I think they might have the, or probably did have the technology to live that long. Because think about it. And even though Valhalla is way, way long a line away from this point, remember the staff that old girl had before she got picked up in the back by that thing and she dropped it? Remember, that kept her alive amongst all that radiation, and that's how Bassem was able to come up out of there, because he had that staff. The staff kept Cassandra, well, let me stop before I drop some plot armor from another game, but yeah, we already seen that staff, and that kept them alive, so we know that at least. So maybe they did actually have the tech to do said thing. Makes sense. Y'all talking about food. All right.
Desmond, there you are. Can I ask a favor?
Maybe.
When this is all over, I'd like to try turning the dial back on the Animus.
What do you mean?
Like, all the way back.
What do you
mean?
To
the time of the first civilization.
Oh, you tripping.
You think it would work?
There was no real loss of fidelity when you visited Altair. Then again, that was about 1,000 years ago, and looking at going back at least 70,000 more.
Ooh-wee.
Sure, I'd be up for it. Be interesting to see what things were like back then.
Excellent. I think it would prove most enlightening. So this is how it started.
What are you up to?
Just brushing up on my American history. Well, I say history. They certainly teach you strange things in the States.
Like what?
Well, for all the talk of this being a revolutionary war, it was a civil one. Well, not that kind of civil. I mean, there was no America versus Britain. It was Brit-on-Brit action. And you can clearly see how the whole thing got started. One war gave birth to the other.
You mean the Seven Years' War?
Exactly. Seems the Crown overspent in its attempt to keep the French out.
Seven Years' War.
With a great deal of debt. Believing that the colonists should help to shoulder the burden, new taxes were created.
11 Years' War was the Scottish, right?
Even if Parliament was rather, well, diplomatic about it.
The Scottish or the
it's
Irish.
It's not really fair to tax people for a war they didn't want any part of.
What? Didn't want any part of? Did you not notice George Washington with Edward Braddock? He was right there in the middle of it. So here you have the Crown spending who knows how much money to secure a place for the colonists to thrive, and then when they ask for a little bit of help... Right, look, think of it this way. King George and the colonists, they all go out to dinner, right? And when the bill comes, George asks for them to kick in and pay their share. Fair enough. But keep in mind, he's been taking them out to dinner gratis for decades now. But the colonists, oh no, they insist they only had a glass of water and a side salad. Never mind the table's full of half-eaten food and empty bottles of wine. Now when the king points this out, what did the colonists do? Oh, they flip the table over and they storm out the restaurant. Probably intending to return later and burn it down.
You left out the part where the king pointed a gun at the colonists and asked them to cover dinner for everyone in the restaurant.
Right, right, yeah, interesting take. If he pulled out a gun, and I'm not sure he did, it would only have been after the 100th failed attempt at getting them to pay their fair share.
But how do you define someone's fair share?
Well, with a war, apparently.
Interesting. That is an interesting take on the American Revolution. I don't know about all that.
I wonder how many other places like this exist.
There are dozens of them.
Considering he's British, I can understand
somehow no one's ever found one before us.
That he thinks they've been wrong.
I don't think that's true.
But
oh?
When I was at Abstergo, Vidic talked about silencing discoveries made by non-Templars. And I'm sure Abstergo has dug up plenty.
The things they must know.
Regretting throwing in with us?
No. Just looking forward to when we can finally trounce those bastards. Dive into their archives. Oh, I think I found a lead on another power source. Later, Desmond. I'm in the middle of something very important right now.
Okay.
That's a rule. Just follow that as a rule.
Okay, goodbye. Do we talk to Dad over here?
Son, I owe you an apology. I shouldn't have lashed out like that. You have to understand, I've never been very good at this. Never mind that we live rather extraordinary lives. Yeah, I kind of liked my ordinary one.
As a bartender.
You can't escape who you are, Desmond. So I've noticed. Look, it's silly for us to go back and forth like this. I admit, I did a shitty job raising you. I apologize, I'm sorry. But it's important you understand it didn't come from a bad place. You're my son. I love you. I guess I was so busy trying to make sure nothing bad happened, I didn't consider the consequences.
Which were?
Truce.
I can't believe it's taken me so long to ask, but how's Mom? She's not...
No. Your mother is fine. We decided it was safer if we split up for this job.
Always assuming the worst.
For good reason.
Can I at least say hi to her?
I'm sorry, it's too risky. Maybe when we're done.
I can't even say hi to my own mama.
When we're done.
In hindsight, he should have let him say something to his mama. Because after this game, I don't think we're going to have Desmond anymore. Uh-oh. What just happened? I didn't do it. I just ran over here.
In the beginning, when we thought we could be saved, we sought to face the sun's wrath and contain it. Four towers would be built to pull her fury into this place and dispel it. But even with all we knew, with all we had, it would take too long. 1,000 years we could labor and still the work would not be done.
Really?
The first tower was never completed. The project abandoned. We moved on. But while we labored on other endeavors, a few returned. They thought to automate the process. Metal might finish what flesh could not.
So they had an idea, but it just would take too long. They didn't have enough manpower, maybe? Casually started a conversation with me. Do I gotta find somewhere to put this little key thing in? Is that what it's trying to tell me? What is going on? Why are we climbing? I don't even know why I'm climbing. Why are we going up there? Play. Oh, well, never mind. Maybe it's something we do later. Oh, don't fall in the hole. All right, let's go get back into Animus and see what's going on. Yeah, they needed a lot of machines, but apparently they didn't have enough.
Good luck, Desmond.
These are troubled times.
They needed to be in Terminator era.
The already uneasy alliance between the Crown and its subjects Freys. And behind them both, the Templars' plot. Pulling strings and moving pieces. History dictates they seek order through control. But how will they affect it here? Who supports them? And what conspiracies have they already spun? All these things I must determine. For
Connor,
only by knowing my enemy can I hope to stop
them. Spare a moment.
Of course.
Ooh, he look old. Man.
Have a look.
What is it?
The Xingbao, or rope dart, if you prefer. One of the many plans given to us by Shaolin.
Whoa.
Sorry.
We'll have to work on this.
He almost took that old man out.
Ganondogo.
Yes, my friend.
What brings you here? Is the village all right?
For now.
What do you mean? What has happened?
Men came, claiming we had to leave. They said that the land was being sold and that the Confederacy had consented. We sent an envoy, but they would not listen.
You must refuse.
We cannot oppose the Sachem, but you're right as well. We cannot give up our home.
Do you have a name? Do you know who
is responsible? Colonization.
He's called William Johnson.
Where is Johnson now?
In Boston, making preparations for the sale.
Sale? This is theft.
Connor, take care. These men are powerful.
What would you have me do? I made a promise to my people.
And that dude is a little fat one, and when they said he was fat, look
if
at him now. He all on this
course of action,
he all nice and beefy.
Seek out Sam Adams in Boston. He'll be able to help.
Uh-oh.
What have you done?
When my people go to war, a hatchet is buried into a post to signify its start. When the threat is ended, the hatchet is removed.
So you better leave it there, old man.
You could have used a tree.
I don't think it has the same significance if you have put it in a tree instead of in the eaves of the home. Oh, he already knew what was up. He just handed him that axe like, let's go. Let's go. All right. What do we do now? What do we do now? We got a new outfit. Horse! Horse! Okay. y'all don't mind me. Don't mind me. I've never been horseback riding in my life, and I don't own a horse, so I can only imagine how I would be if I actually had a horse. That's the horse. Horse! And he would respond to me calling the horse like that. Okay. A power nap. That was the quickest power nap I ever heard of. Power naps for somebody my age requires alarms, because if you sleep past a certain time limit, you will wake up wondering what decade it is. Okay. Now, this is where we going. We got a pig leg mission. And wait, so where are we going? They want us to go all the way to Boston, but should we do this peg leg mission? Should we go get on the boat? Or should we, oh man, we don't have fast travel points. And that's what we need. We need some fast travel. Ugh. We have to run all the way down here. So should we do the peg leg mission, or should we continue on with the main story? What do we do? The letter R is used at my leisure. Hoss, now. In the 2040s, what? Okay, yeah, so which one should we do? Oh, is this a fast travel point? Is that what this is? The Main story? All right. Let's go. Wait, I just heard somebody. What? What happened? Who out here sounding like they in pain? Where are you? I don't think I want to. You startled me. Silent Hunter. Oh, this is a sad mission.
Can you help me?
Should we help her? Or should we just ignore her and continue about our merry business? I'm down for anything. I bet you are. We're here. Tis a trap.
Can you help me?
I don't know. It looked like we get to go hunt some and unalive some little beavers or raccoons or something. I don't know. It like she might have fell off her hoss.
Bloody hell. Can you help me?
Oh, okay. Y'all are best. Oh, jeez. Okay. All right. Y'all... Spoken. Y'all cold-blooded. Ooh. She down bad. She is down bad. Y'all said, uh-uh. Terrible. All right, Hoss, let's go. Okay, wait. You got me going in circles. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, right. Okay, wait. I'm going the wrong way. I need to be on the other side of this hill. Horse. Come on now. There we go. Oh, go, horse, go. Oh my gosh. Dang, people out here with flaming carts? They told me I can't help y'all. So I gotta ignore y'all. Dang, what are these people doing? Say dog eat dog out in the wilderness, okay. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna have y'all here like, where's the hoss? Yes. I done went through this whole ball of grapes. They took my heart! Oh. Alright, now where do we... We have to ride down here. Is there a trail? It looks like it might be one. I see a bridge right here. Looks like, yeah, we should be able to cut through here, I think. So we'll stay on this road till we get here and then come down this way. No, I don't need any more. I don't need no more. My poor intestine. No! Don't fall, please. Then I have to shoot you. I have to put you out your misery. gotta work on some fast travel. I can't be riding across the countryside. Uh-oh. Are they looking for me? How far are we? Am I going the right direction? It looks like it. I told y'all. Oh, look at that. Bleh. Oh, a moose. Come here, moose.
Yama.
Oh, got him good. Right in the gut. I like it. Okay. What was I doing? I was going this way. Okay. I get so easily sidetracked when I see wildlife out here. I got a warm bottle of Verner's upstairs. I do. I just don't want to be drinking it and burping into the mic. That would just be so unladylike. So when we come around this curve, stay to the left. Stay to the left. Oh, I just seen that raccoon. Go get the raccoon. Get him! Ah. Oh, geez, what happened? Ah. Oh my gosh. They shooting at me in my house. I want no part of it. A lot of countryside. I forgot how big this game was. After playing games like Valhalla and Odyssey, it still doesn't measure up. It's pretty big, but it's not as big as those two. So what are we doing? Hoss! God dog it. Oh wow. It's a big old red area over there. So where are we going in Boston? All these walls. Where are we going? We're not wanting. I swear I opened up this map. Why is it all dark again? I I gotta figure out who we sell all this animal skins and stuff to. I gotta figure out the whole homestead thing about the wood and all that. I gotta figure all that out so that we have money. Oh, good horse. Are they on the docks or something? And I can't move faster because we're running through the city. They won't let you move that fast. My goodness, we got to go a long way. Okay, finally, we have arrived.
Sanctions and demonstrations won't suffice, Sam. We need to act, and I'm talking about more than a sternly worded letter.
I sympathize with your frustrations, gentlemen. But surely you can understand my reluctance to kick the hornet's nest.
The Tories thing, no matter what you do, might as well make it count.
Paul Revere. We all know Paul Revere. Well, I hope we all know Paul Revere. At least if you're American, you know who Paul Revere is.
Ah, Connor. Hello again. What brings you to Boston?
You.
Would you excuse us, fellows?
Or who he was supposedly.
Thank you. That conversation was about to turn unpleasant. Now, what can I do for you?
I was hoping you could help me locate William Johnson.
Of course. I'm headed to a meeting with some men who should be able to help. Why don't you come along?
I don't need to become a Bidoof. I got a Bidoof right there. See? I got a Bidoof right there.
Well, it's good to see the people finally taking a stand against injustice.
Says the man who owns a slave.
Ooh, sorry? I practice what I preach, my friend. She's not a slave, but a freed woman, at least on paper. Men's minds are not so easily turned. It's a tragedy that for all our progress, still we cling to such barbarism.
Then speak out against it.
We must focus first on defending our rights. When this is done, we'll have the luxury of addressing these other matters.
You speak as though your condition is equal to that of the slaves. It is not.
You tell can that walk to my neighbor them. Who was compelled to quarter British troops, or to my friend whose store was closed because he displeased the crown. The people here are no freer than Surrey.
The British.
Hey!
Yes, Paul
Revere. It's my home, no matter what you thieves called taxmen say. If the gums in Parliament who want to take my property, you tell them to sail across the pond and take it themselves!
It's not open for discussion now. Open this door or these men will break
it. He said,
down.
Open the goddamn door. Oh, and he threw piss at you.
We're coming in.
I trust the mounting evidence is proof enough, Connor.
Continue on. I shall meet you at our destination.
Don't get involved, man. He just threw piss on somebody. I don't want to deal with that.
Is that all you have? Could use some support.
Do I have any poison darts? Nope. I don't have anything. Oh, my speed is slower, but I do a lot more damage. I like it. Oh, dang it.
Justice for once. I dare the governor to send more.
We just rode through Lexington on the way here, so. You see, he's still spitting
you
on people.
You right.
Him and bodily fluid.
Fine. It's not my first dance. For all their teeth and claws, these little foxes, they fight like puppies. Thank you, my friend. I'd buy you an ale, but I'm expected somewhere else.
At least he offered. He was polite enough to offer.
Ah,
just happen? Oh my God. Okay, whew. Don't come over here harassing me. Okay, whew, that was close. All right. Now, where do we go meet Mr. Adams? I was just trying to pickpocket somebody. I just needed a little coin. He wasn't gonna use it. I'm not wanted, am I? Oh. Dispose of the tax collectors. What? Got him. Oh, it's my horse. Okay. These little bushes are saving my life. I need to get my notoriety down. Because it says I can't get my notoriety up that high, right? That was one of the secondary synchronization things. Okay, go away, y'all. Go away. Go away. Oh. I was about to yank that off the wall. Come on, y'all. Go away. Go away! Oh, I see somebody coming. All right, I'm now incognito. Okay. Let me continue with what I was doing. Well, you can tell he moves much faster now that he's older. I feel that we're going a little bit faster now. He's more polished and precise in his movements. I don't want to fight with them no more. I don't want to deal with that. I don't want to deal with tax collectors. I don't like it when they come looking for my taxes. Barely, right. No. Get down, please. These are the robes of the older black gentleman who was training him. These are his robes. He just adapted the robes to his Native American attire and charms and stuff.
Connor, I'd like you to meet some like-minded friends. The owner of this...
And I mean, y'all got to think about it. They can preserve clothes if they want to, especially with today's technology. Because, I mean, think about it. We're still finding fabrics from the ancient Egyptian era. As long as it's not exposed to air, fabrics will last a long time. I mean, look at the British royal family. That baptism dress that they put all the babies in, they just recently retired that dress. It had been used for years before they retired it. So it's possible.
Establishment, William Molyneux, and the manager and chef of his newest venture, Stéphane Chaffaut.
Ah, Connor and I just had a ball with some red coats enforcing some taxmen outside my home.
The collectors grow bolder and more forceful. Something we must address, Samuel. Then let us raise a banner. Something to let the people know that they are not alone. The docks are an angry place of late. Protesters picketing the latest shipments of British tea. The eyes of the city are upon that
British
stage.
Tea party.
The Bostonian without his tea is a dangerous beast.
William Johnson is smuggling the tea off the ships.
I think y'all might
one
get y'all,
men tried
y'all
to sell
wish.
Me this. A sample of what I refused. But it's from those ships. No mistaking the stamp. He's charging a king's ransom. Must be he's making a mint off those who buy it.
Where is he now?
I've never met the man.
Do we get to throw some tea in the water?
May I ask why you seek him, Connor?
He intends to purchase the land upon which my village stands, without the consent of my people.
No doubt the revenue from his little smuggling endeavor is financing the acquisition. A tax enforced on tea grants a boon to smugglers. I'll wager the same men who levy the taxes are selling the tea. The stage requires a spectacle, and I may know the play.
Okay, so what are we doing? What are we doing?
Connor, head back to the docks and see to the destruction of the tea. If you should need us, return here.
We get to go destroy some tea.
Go on, Connor.
Oh, you ain't got to tell me twice. I was just a little celebratory. How do I get out of here? Where's the door? Let me out of here.
Pardon me.
Oh, come on, mate.
Oh, then you take off running, huh? Okay, limit firearm use. They only say I can shoot people up to 5 times. I'm not gonna do it more than 5 times. I'm gonna try not do it at all. Destroy the smuggled cargo stacks. Okay. I don't want to do that. I'm going to leave him alone. Oh, why not? Fuck it. Target. Okay. Okay. See, I should have left him alone. Something told me just keep running. Just keep running. I didn't even bother y'all. Intercept the smugglers and where are they? Oh my goodness, there's too many of them. Nope. Help! Help! All right. We're safe right here for the moment. They're not gonna swim out here and get me. Okay. How do I destroy him? Okay, that's one. Get this one over here. Oh, it's a lot of them over here. Oh, no. You no see me. You no see me. It's all fine. Go away. Go away. Where'd this boat come from? This old random boat. Okay, they don't see me. All right. All right, go away. Go away, turn around. There's nothing to see here. I'm just trying to get over here to chuck this tea. All right, is he going away? Are they going away? One way to skin a cat. Hey, all right. And now the last stack. I'm glad they didn't tell me I couldn't swim, because we'd have failed it again. It's so much easier. I can hide in the depths. Okay, Gotta be mindful of the time. So we're not late to movie night. Oh, wait. Oh, I see somebody over there. Can I do that? Can I do it? I can. Will it let me? Wait. It won't let me select the weapon. That was fun. Oh, that was an optional objective. I didn't know that. That's all right. That's fine. Liberate the district from Templar influence. Okay. Get this one. What? It actually worked. Get him. Take that. All right. Let's pick these pockets. We need everything we can get out of these pockets. We need all the monies. We got stuff to buy. Anybody else around here? Okay. I'm back to being incognito again. All right, all right, all right. You don't have to go far again, do we? Do we? No, 64. I better not do that while they're standing right there. That would not be a good idea. Time to pick no locks. Go, go, go. did it. I think. Now I just gotta escape. And he shot the horse. I want to get away. I want to fly away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I gotta get away. I'm not having much luck with that. Y'all some terrible shots, but I appreciate that. Woo. Woo. Don't you come over here. Keep moving.
The plow is pleased to announce the opening.
Keep moving. Okay, don't you come over here. It's always one. It's always one.
Is he a hiding in here?
Did he keep moving? All right, that's what I'm talking about. Yes. All right, we're clear. We are clear. Let's get out of here. Wait, where do we have to go now? Where do we have to go? Okay, not that far. About to be like, look, we ain't trying to go back to the frontier. We need to set up some fast travel somehow. An outhouse. Glad we're past those days. We don't want to mess with them. We will go around. Well, we didn't get to toss the tea in the water, but we got to blow it up.
Stefan, what is wrong? Where is Sam Adams?
Who cares? I've been robbed!
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine.
What is he about to do? He made it kind of hard for me to do a low-profile assassination. Oh, he was up in Canada, too? All
right. Bloody lobster backs. Harder.
Bloody lobster backs. All right. As long as I stay within this group, I guess I can do a low-profile assassination.
king's men! We're free!
Oh, they chased him away. Okay.
Stefan, please. Stop and listen to me.
I've listened for long enough. They come into my home and take my people. I will get my revenge. The man responsible for this will pay. His friends will pay. Voilà trop longtemps que je subis ces affronts. Ils vont goûter de mon courroux.
He's speaking too fast. I cannot decipher it.
You looking for a fight, Englishman? I'll give you what you want.
It, look, now, it said assassinate. I was literally hitting the button to assassinate them, but it wouldn't let me assassinate them. Dude, I'm trying to empty these pockets. I want to especially get the dude with this skirt on. I want to fill on his goodies a little bit. Okay, all right. I know, I'm out of pocket. I know. I'm sorry. Wish the crew would stay with... Oh... He makes it very hard to do a low-profile assassination.
Justice, but this is not it.
Okay, look, let me climb up here so I don't get involved in his nonsense. Goodness gracious. Is he done yet? He's big man.
You stupid man. I suppose you want me to tell Johnson his tea just spontaneously combusted. Nonsense. Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. And if you can't, I'll gut you and find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
Use your assassin recruits in combat or activate their unique. Hold L to open the recruit wheel. I don't know what just happened. I was holding it and I let it go and it's doing its own thing.
Oh, bloody hell are you?
God, ow. That hurt.
Why? You have no right to rob people blind. By decree of the British Parliament or not.
British he took Parliament. The cleaver.
I work for William Johnson.
I usually use this for bacon, Johnson. But today.
End his suffering cleanly.
Please.
Threw that right in his clavicle, okay? He went through bones.
I have an ear for you. What are the things you lost?
People listen to me only because I spoke the truth loud enough. Which is worth 1,000 times the content of my footlocker. The English. They can keep my things.
You did well tonight.
I said I'd buy you an ale when you first helped me. In place of drink, I offer you my allegiance. For what it's worth.
I appreciate
your aid
that.
Is welcome, and I am grateful. Now, I need to find Sam Adams.
Why we need to find the beer? I don't drink. The angry chef. Oh, he was upset, wasn't he? Uh-oh, that's not good. But honestly, after the solar eclipse, a lot of people have been having issues with their electronics. It's not just Discord. Like, my stuff updated and I was having issues. Everybody been having some kind of small little weird issue with their equipment. So, wait, where are we going now? Let's see, what time is it? Okay, let's go see what this mission is about, and then we'll sign off so everybody can have time for bathroom break and to go get the snacks so we can watch this show, because we need snacks. I'm tempted to try this bacon popcorn I seen somebody on YouTube with. It looked delicious. They fried the bacon, then they pulled it out, cut it up, used the bacon grease to pop the popcorn kernels. Cast iron skillet, you must have a cast iron skillet. Put a lid on it, popped it, ate it with the bacon. Then he determined that he should put brown sugar on it as well to shake it up. Just talking about it is making my mouth kind of water, but with the unease of my stomach, I don't know about that. I don't know about that.
What hope have we of resisting if we're arguing amongst ourselves?
No snackies. Okay. I'm honestly going to be sitting here watching this with y'all while I pack goodie bags, because tomorrow there will be no TCG stream.
What happens
because
now?
My we baby's party signal. Is tomorrow.
What
so.
Signal?
This meeting can do.
I gotta put favor bags together.
To save the country.
That one.
It does sound good. I was like, I gotta try it. I don't know when, but I gotta try it.
Evening, gentlemen. Shall we be off?
No.
What's the matter?
I have spent today drawn from one bit of madness to another with nothing to show for it. Before I go any further, I would like to know exactly what it is you intend.
I got my burners. I'll get to it.
First, we make our way to Nathaniel Bradley's house to fetch the rest of our little group. Then it's on to Griffin's Wharf, where we board the ships and dump the tea. Simple as that.
Simple seems a bit charitable.
Cheer up, Connor. For tonight, we are all victors. The Sons of Liberty get to send a message to England, and you rob William Johnson of his financing. Your village will be saved.
I've an idea. Why don't you lead the way? That should keep us out of any further trouble. Am I right?
False. I'm all about violence. I will get us into trouble. Don't leave it up to me. Oh, God, dog it.
Damn it, more guards.
We need to turn the crowd's anger to our advantage. Say the word, Connor, and I will make it so.
Say the word. Terrible French accent. It's just terrible, wasn't it? Eliminate the guards. Okay. I have no more water. I need more water. I need water. Jeez. Okay. Do I sneak up on them or, can I... Connor, we trying to run up this thing here, yes. I want to assassinate them from above. Will it allow me to do so?
Ah!
Connor, why are you standing there? Dude. I like it. Into the water, into the drink. His B-Day was last month along with mine. His birthday is 2 days after mine. I had set up for him for a swim party, but he developed an ear infection that week. So of course, no swimming with an ear infection. So we pushed his party back a couple of weeks to allow the medicine to do what it would do and he would feel better so he could actually enjoy his party. Yes. Ooh, can I climb up here and jump over there? Are we serious? Got him. Ooh, yes, I like it. Yeah. All right. All right, we took him out. Look at them. They're dumping the tea arc. It's the Boston Tea Party. We are witnessing history. The assassins did it. It was their fault.
Bastards at bay while the tea's being dumped.
Bah.
Let me help. I'm yours to command.
Dump crates, throw red coats in the water, and what else? Dump the crates, throw the red coats in the water, and musket air assassination. Where's the rest of the tea? I'm tossing the mess out of this tea. Go in the water? No, yes, no. What do we do now? What do I do now? What do I do now? Defend the people. Right? Look, I gotta defend the people. I can't defend and throw tea in the water. Get out, Connor. Look, I can't dump all the tea and fight all of them at once. I'm throwing it as fast as I can. Come up here with that nonsense. All right. Oh, I see him coming on the other side. In the area. Oh wait. No. Oh. Oh my goodness, they got me doing so much. I see you over here. Get this work. Okay, whoo, that was close. Oh man, all right.
You've done it.
Yay, woo. Mm-mm. Who is this dude?
Connor? We saved the last one for you.
Look at them watching them. They look mad, don't they? Ooh, watch his face. You see him over there. Watch his face. Look at this. Bitch. He said, do something about it. Do something about it.
Best we get out of here.
He said, do something about it. The tea party. Hey. Mission complete. Ah, well, whatever. We have fun. All right. And with the end of this mission, we will be calling it an evening. Let me go get the link for the movie night so I can link you guys into the server. That's not what I want. We will pick this back up Monday. Tomorrow we will not be streaming because, like I said, I got a party to do. Okay, wait, where is, there we go. Copy. Boom. That is the link to the Discord. So if you decide you want to come join us and watch, there it is. The movie will start in about 8 minutes. So you have enough time to go and get your snacks and go potty and do the things. I appreciate you guys for coming to watch. Please like, subscribe if you haven't already. Oh, it's been delayed by 15 minutes. Oh, well, see, you got even more time, so you don't have to rush now. You know, it ain't got to be the quick intermission like at the drive-thru. Like I said, no stream tomorrow. If I have enough time, I'll do a video and just post it as a premiere. Yep, he appreciates it. I'll let him know. Always wear your seatbelts, guys. And thank you for coming to my video game TED Talk. See you later.